I was worried about them. You know, that can cause all kinds of things going on.
Urgency and panic filled the atmosphere as parents waited in line to pick up their child.
I just stood in line for over 45 minutes. It was horrible.
Students from Longfellow Elementary were bused to the Manual Career Tech Center following a carbon monoxide leak Wednesday morning.
The whole school was filled with police officers, firefighters, ambulance, and it was scary when I seen the stretchers.
Aubrey Bunting is a sixth grader at the school and watched it all unfold.
It was like, calm down. Everybody's going to be fine. We're going to take a bus to a different school and all that.
The district says four buses were used to bring students over. Meanwhile, six students and two adults were taken to the hospital.
It was more like people were feeling lightheaded and they felt like they was going to throw up.
We noticed the symptoms for the kids before. That was our main identifier that something was off, was that we had some kids that were displaying some typical symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning. And that made us, you know, call emergency personnel to the building to check things out.
A medical director was on site at the tech center to monitor the remaining students. The district says people taken to the hospital Wednesday morning should be released the same day.
It was scary when I seen the stretchers because they had to take maybe four or five kids on them to the hospital.
Tia Johnson, Fox 4, working for you.